So mental illness definitely qualifies as a disability. Under most insurance policies, a disability is defined as a medical condition that prevents you from working, which includes physical or psychological conditions, and certainly mental illness, whether that's depression, anxiety, or any other long list of other types of mental illnesses would qualify as a disability.